Hi, in this video I will show you how to recover deleted videos on the Android. So if your videos are deleted accidentally through you and now you want to recover them but you don't find any legit app to recover your video, so watch this video to the last. So first of all, you need to open your Play Store mobile application. And once you will open it, you have to search for the disk video recovery. And once you will search for it, you will see multiple applications appear here. You have to click on this one, tap on it. And once you will tap on it, you have to download it to your phone. I have already installed it to my phone. So I simply go back and open it from here. So here you will see the front end of this application. You have to click on the quick scan 2 minutes and then click on the start basic photo scan, and it will ask for download update. If your mobile is up to date, you have to download this update, and this is the update of it. Now here is two options, quick and full. Choose any and then click on the start basic photo scan. And here you have to select the folder and click on the start. Once you will click on the start, it will start recovering your videos. Hope this video will helpful for you. See you next time. Thank you.